Today, the trailer for the new Winnie the Pooh horror movie came out. Since the rights to Winnie the Pooh ceased to belong to Disney and became public domain, anyone can do whatever they want with the name, even a horrible movie. Imagine a world where Christopher Robin visits and plays with his friends. But as he grows up, his visits become less frequent. He goes to college and completely abandons them, and they go crazy being alone and without food. Years later, Christopher returns, but he is no longer welcome, and it premieres at the end of the year. Ready to ruin your childhood?